Good morning, dear students. Now, children, as you all know that we are solving multiplication word problem, and since in the last class we solved multiplication word problem of page number 92. Now, children, I am very much sure that all you have understood multiplication very nicely. That multiplication is the repeated addition. Okay, multiplication is the repeated addition. Now, children, since we have solved multiplication till page number 92, today we will solve multiplication word problem based on multiplication by 9 and which is on page number 94 and page number 96. So today we will do two pages. Page number 94 and page number 96. That is multiplication word problem based on multiplication by 9 and multiplication by 10. Both we will do today. So I am going to explain two questions of page number 94 and two questions of page number 96. And the rest two questions of both pages you will do as your homework at home. Okay, children, so now let's start solving the first question of page number 94. So here, as usual, you all will write down the heading, that is multiplication word problem, page number 94, and here you will write down the date, since today it is today it is 25 October 21. First question is, there are 6 racks. Each rack has 9 plates. Okay, so there are 6 racks. Rack means jo सेल्फ होते हैं, जो किचन में रैक हुआ, जहाँ बर्तन या फिर हम कुछ भी सामान या डब्बे रखते हैं, जस्ट लाइक दैट. देर आर 6 रैक्स एंड ईच रैक, हर एक, अगेन ईच वर्ड इज योर, ईच रैक हैज़ 9 प्लेट्स. हर एक रैक में 9 प्लेट्स हैं. सो हाउ मेनी प्लेट्स, यू हैव टू फाइंड आउट द टोटल नंबर ऑफ प्लेट्स आर देयर इन ऑल. ओके, so first the given number is 6, and this 6 indicates the number of racks. So here, children, we will write on the first statement as number of racks, which is 6. The second number is given is here 9 plates. Okay, so each rack has 9 plates, so here you will write on the number of plates each rack has, which is 9. Okay, each rack has 9 plates, so here we will write down number of plates each rack has, which is 9. Now, since we have to find out the total number of plates, so third statement will be total number of plates in all. So, har ek rack mein total rack kitne? 6. You just suppose if we draw 1 rack, 2 rack, 3 rack, 4 rack, 5 rack, 6 racks, and there are 9 plates. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. हर एक रैक में 9 प्लेट्स हैं. सो इफ यू फाइंड अ टोटल नंबर ऑफ प्लेट, दैट मीन्स वी नीड टू एड 9. हाउ मेनी टाइम्स हियर? या 6 टाइम्स, वी आर एडिंग 9 हियर 6 टाइम्स. सो हियर वी विल राइट डाउन 6 टाइम्स 9, एंड एज यू ऑल हैव लर्न द टेबल, सो इट विल बी 54. 6 nines time, 6 nines are 54. So total number of plates, total number of plates are 54. One more question, question number 2 I am going to solve. This one, first and second I am solving. 4 boxes have 9 chocolates each. Okay, 4 indicate the number of boxes, एंड हर एक बॉक्स में 9 चॉकलेट्स हैं. टोटल बॉक्स कितने हैं? 4. ओके, और हर एक बॉक्स में 9 चॉकलेट्स हैं. सो सिंपल, सो यू हैव टू फाइंड आउट टोटल नंबर ऑफ चॉकलेट्स. So first we will write down number of boxes, which is 4 boxes. 9 chocolates each. So second statement, number of chocolates in each box, which is 9. So simple. So you can feel that, you can see that children, all the multiplication word problem are similar. है ना, सब में एक ही जैसा हम लोग मल्टीप्लीकेशन कर रहे हैं, एक ही जैसा ईच वर्ड है, एक ही टाइप का स्टेटमेंट भी हम लोग लिखते हैं. सो इट इज़ वेरी सिंपल, वेरी इजी. नाउ द लास्ट स्टेटमेंट, हाउ मेनी चॉकलेट, दैट मीन्स वी विल राइट नाउ द टोटल नंबर ऑफ चॉकलेट्स. सिंस हियर 4 बॉक्सेस हैव 9 चॉकलेट, सिंस वी आर एडिंग, वी हैव टू एड 4 टाइम्स 9. 9 को कितनी बार ऐड करेंगे? 4 टाइम्स. सो हियर वी विल राइट डाउन 4 times 9. So 4 9s are 36 chocolates. chocolates. So total 36 chocolates are there in all 4 boxes. Okay, and the next two word problem of page number 94 I am going to explain in the next video.